Hey, it's Francis Lamb. This week, our show is all about mothers and daughters. A chef whose mother cried when she was born. A chef whose restaurant is based on food passed on between mothers and daughters. And a visit with a food writer who decided to skip writing cookbooks with great chefs, and who did one instead with her mom. That's The Splendid Table from APM.